Who advocated bureaucratic theory? The right answer is Max Weber. A supervisor is one who provides friendly help. Leadership is the ability. The right answer is all of the above. Execution of plans and decisions is the part of commanding. Staff development means training staff. Curriculum presents instructional material is stated by. The right answer is Smith. Education policy that gave equal weight to technical education and general science. 1972. Curriculum and philosophy are concerned with the question of what is the purpose of education? Curriculum is the purpose of. The right answer is awareness, interest, development, evaluation, trial, and adoption. Instructional development, evaluation, trial, and adoption are for. Curriculum change. Philosophy of education, which emphasizes everlasting reality. The right answer is perennialism. Idealism rests on the idea of Plato. Seeking expert opinion is a source of knowledge called authority. Philosophy and education are two sides of the same coin. Rose. The literal meaning of philosophy is love for wisdom. Mental development reaches its climax during formal operational stage. Try to understand something new by fitting it with what is already known. Assimilation. Control is an important feature of experimental method. Jean Piaget was born in. The right answer is Switzerland. The term growth is used in purely physical sense.